I think what I want to do is I want to talk just for a second. I wrote this out, and it's very close to my heart because I was down there, and I watched our police and our firemen down on 7-Eleven, down the World Trade Center right after it came down. And I saw the greatest people I've ever seen in action. I saw the bravest people I've ever seen, including the construction workers, including every person down there. That's what New York Value's about.